Yeah. Take your best shot. Take your best shot. I've been persistent for the people, gave me permission. Seen the division, subtracted hate, added new addition. Multiply the love, spoke the truth for you to listen. Direct enough for the Muslims, Christians, Catholics and Jews to get it. In a world full of altar vows and infidels, love is bulletproof. You see black, you see white, I see life. I've been colorblind and human. Notice human knows love is bulletproof. My baby girl is throwing shots at me cause my work status. My love is bulletproof. Yeah, aim to penetrate euphoria inside the thighs of my queen. I know you know what I mean. I told the haters, take your best shot. You can never kill me. This is that double-breasted love. Yeah, you can never kill me. This that I'm gon' live forever. This that mama home cooked bread and biscuit. Prodigal father hug your papa since he been missing. This no matter where you been and what you've done, you can always come home cause this is home. Welcome back home, love baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get on the train. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get on the train. Yeah, yeah, get on the train. Get on the people here.
Human Project, it's spelled H-U-E-M-E-N, and it's just the struggle that we face as people.
That's smart, like, Hugh. I got it. I used to have that on my old TV back in the days.
So I stole it from you.
H-U-E, I remember that.
Yeah, man.
A lot of people don't know what that is.
Right.
And they're like, and it's like, it's the issues that we face, like, it's bigger than color, man. You know what I'm saying? And it's just like being an artist or being a man, period, I need to be colorblind to the hue. Like a hue man that's colorblind.
I love
to the,
that.
You know what I'm saying? And it's just like, I mean, it's evident. We still getting shot by the cops and we still getting mistreated in America, but we're not the only ones that are. And it's not some all lives matter shit at all. Mm-hmm. But it's just like me experiencing the shit that I've experienced and that I've been experiencing, I'm writing it from that standpoint. And it's just like, it's so many things that make up what a human is. It's love, it's anger, it's rage, it's forgiveness. You know what I'm saying? All of these things make up a human, and you don't have to be black or white to understand that concept.